Inside, please.
So you don't, you know how to put yours on, but your position. What's your one? Your way. Yours is the backwards way. Remember the way that you did it?
Yeah, I do upside down.
Backwards. Well, your head's upside down.
I don't know.
I think that's the way my mum does it. Well, as in your head's like that, and then you do it like. Symbol, see?
Yeah, you don't look like you're like a canteen lady.
Babe, it's not meant to be attractive. What do you think yours looks like? You've got a braid underneath, and then you've got like the bit at the back is like airy. It's not meant to be sexy. It's bedtime.
No, it's only airy because my hair's in the plait today.
Oh.
But normally when it's all out, it's everywhere.
Oh, it's only airy, you know.
So, today's video is for the ethnic minorities.
No, it's not for the ethnic minorities. Today's video is about the do-rag, headscarf, what other names, babe?
Pajama hat.
Bed hat.
Bed hat. Head covers.
Head covers, night scarf, whatever you want to call it. Head sock, night slipper, whatever you want to call it.
Those are for your feet, babe. Night sock, night slipper. Basically, it's about a do-rag.
It's about the age-old do-rag. All my sisters and brothers out there will know, I think.
Not particularly mine.
Yeah, but where you do wear a do-rag.
No, I only started wearing it because my hair's long. And it tickles me when I go to sleep.
You've been wearing a do-rag now a year, I'd say, since we moved into our property. So, yeah. June.
Is yeah, it's only because my hair got a bit longer.
No, don't try to knock the do-rag. Don't try to knock the do-rag.
I'm not knocking it.
But is it worth it? Do you enjoy it?
Even Bolo's got a do-rag because her ears are tickling her.
Oh, little rabbit. Aww, rabbit. She's so cute. But the video, today's video is about, obviously, we are Belasian. But also as well, when you first start dating a guy and it comes to that stage where...
It gets serious.
It's getting serious over. And he first asks you, like, oh, like, come chill, come and stay at mine. I can't have been the only one to have panicked. Like, babe, I panicked. I thought to myself, what am I going to do with...
Regarding my hair.
My hair. What am I going to do with my hair? Like, this is... For me, when we first started, I was like, this is not attractive. This is not an attractive look, like, when it's bedtime. You see me all folding.
Like, you're starting to shift up being a dinner lady.
Do you know what I mean? And because of where he's got jokes, I'm like, dinner lady, like, really? So, I only started wearing a do-rag, I think, myself, last year, innit? I bought this one last year.
Even now, you barely wear it.
Yeah, I know, I lost mine.
Well,
you had to buy me a new one!
How could she lose it?
Yeah.
And she nicks my one.
Yeah, I do. I'm like, oh babe, are you wearing yours tonight? Can I borrow it?
Most of the time, I'm too tired to even bother to put mine on.
As you can see from the clip that we would have put at the beginning, I do Wei's do-rag. I also wash Wei's hair quite.
No, she doesn't.
Quite religiously.
No,
yeah,
no,
I did.
No, you don't wash my hair.
I wash Wei's hair
quite often. No,
don't wash
don't.
His scalp very well.
No, she
so
don't.
I have to get in there, massage it, and give it a little bit of
love. No, she don't.
I also provide his hair with coconut oil, make sure his scalp is greased because he does suffer from dry scalp. So I'm also hooking his scalp up with that. I do also detangle. This is a full service, baby.
The only thing she does is when we go out, she'll do my hair because she says that my hair is not done properly.
So when he started growing it out, for the first 8 months, I was waking up and doing it. Do you remember he's like, babe?
Oh, to go to work. Yeah.
Anyway. So I was adamant that I wasn't wearing a do-rag. I was adamant, babe, that I wasn't. I didn't find it attractive.
Well, I didn't know any difference. I thought you just go to sleep, innit?
That's what's embarrassing. That's what I thought was embarrassing. Like, you know, it's nighttime, the light's going out, and then you're seeing me fiddling with some satin thing on my head. It's like not hot. But I remember when I was first coming to stay over, my mum was like, are you not bringing your do-rag? And I was like, oh no. I'm not. She's like, why? I was like, no, mum, it's not attractive. She's like, oh no, I'll give you. She brought out like the ones that were cut from like the tights. Remember the old one I used to wear, like the old one, not even like a proper satin one like this. It was like the old school, y'all will know what I'm talking about, the old school ones when your do-rag's lost and you just cut some old tights, you fling that on your head and you're set,
like you're robbing a bank,
literally. Yeah. But what I would like to know is, what was your experience with do-rags and headscarves?
Didn't have any.
So when I pop this on my head, what was you thinking? What the heck is that? Or you sort of knew? Because I didn't get a bad reaction with you. That's why I was a bit like, you know what? Forget it. So I'm just going to stay real. Babe, I need to wrap my hair for it to stay moisturised and for my ends to stay healthy and for my hair to be looking good.
But the waves.
No. The waves! Stop it! But what was your reaction? Because it's not really...
To be honest, I didn't really have an actual reaction, did I?
No, not really. You're so chilled that you were like, cool. So much so that you've got your own do-rag.
Does help.
So it is, it does help, doesn't it?
No, it helps me because when I sleep, I move around a lot and then my hair is like...
Your hair is incredibly long now. And then... So we were able to scoop it up at the back and then.
Otherwise, I'll be rolling around my own hair, pulling my own hair.
Yeah. But have you realised that recently, when we do sleep with our do-rags, we don't wake up with them in the morning? I don't know if you've realised, but
mine always comes off.
Yeah, mine...
mine always comes off.
I don't think I'm tying them right. Mine always comes off. I don't care how tight I do it. Before I used to do it at the front. Actually, if I wash my hair and I leave the bit of the back out and I tie it at the front, then I'll notice that it stays on. But if I don't...
But anyways, why are you embarrassed to put it on?
I don't know. Do you know what it is? In films, they never show you this part. They never show you this part, do they? They never show you, look, realistically, you just see my hair is laid underneath in it.
Clearly she ain't going to bed like that.
But they see you, like, you know, they'll be at the couple's house or whatever, and then it'll be like bedtime, dark outside, and then it'll be like, the lights go off, then boom, bedtime. They never show you the bit where they're like fumbling with this,
taking off the wig,
do you know what I mean? Brushing it round, wrapping your hair, then doing this, like, and then trying to catch it. Yeah, nah. Look, this is too much. It's not attractive as well. But you know what? You've got to keep it real. Like, the way I see it now is if he loves you and he knows that essentially, your hair...
Well, to be honest, by the time you're staying over and you're taking half hour to take off your makeup, adding a little headscarf...
Like, come on.
A do-rag.
He should have at least seen you without... In the morning, by then time, you've not had a date in the morning or you've come to meet him, you know, without no makeup on. There would have been some sort of...
Hasn't brushed your teeth in the morning.
Oh, no. No. Why is no one brushing their teeth?
Well, when you first wake up, you're not going
to
have...
No, but I'm saying before they get to that stage of staying over. Because that's what, for me, I got a bit more confident. But mine took me a whole 4 years before I wasted my do-rag. Because I was like... What year was it that I put the do-rag? Babe, not
at... Second year, babe.
No.
We've been living together...
Babe, I didn't.
Wait, babe. We've been living together for what? Together for 5 years. We've been living together for like 3 years now.
Babe, I didn't.
So he's been coming out since the second year.
I didn't.
On and off.
Alright. On and
when
off.
She could find her do-rag.
Say do-rag?
Do-rag.
You said do-rag.
Do-rag. It's just my Chinese accent.
No, it's not. It's your lazy. You got a lazy voice. One thing I'll say, we did a vote on Instagram and it was like 82% of people, girls, were like they would never rock their do-rag with their partner. So I want to know what majority of the people that we have on Instagram, what the heck are they doing with their hair in the night? 82% are like, nah, I'm not firming it.
Well, majority are single, aren't they?
majority has to be single. No, a lot of my friends are not single. But that's why I was just like, what's everyone doing? Like, some people are doing like a firm ponytail and just firming it. That's what I did for a little while.
Or they put in a plait.
Plaits. Plaits are a good one. But if you don't do the ends properly, like yours, I've got to put an elastic band where it comes out. Mine as well, I've got to really like curl the end where it comes out. Like, what's everyone doing in the evening that they're not comfortable? That's crazy. The moral of the story is, you need to be with someone that loves you for you, that is comfortable with everything you bring to the relationship, including your bedtime hat, headscarf, do-rag.
Bedtime hat? Why are you calling it a bedtime hat?
You know what I mean?
You can tell she don't wear this. Look, she's going to do this, and then I'm going to whip it off!
No, but you know what I mean. Bedtime hat, do-rag, whatever you want to call it. That's what it is, no? Okay. Any more sign-ups about the do-rag? Because we're team pro do-rag, headscarf, nighttime hat.
If you need it, you need it.
If you need it, you
need
it.
Just whip it on.
Okay. Right. Nice advice, babe. Yeah. Right, on that note...
Don't be afraid.
You always do these like random things at the end of the video where you like whisper little things. Don't be afraid of what?
The do-rag. This is Wizzy Wisdom time.
All right, yeah. Give your Asian aspect of the do-rag then. Your male advice of what, if you're a young, queen, black female, not confident to wear your do-rag and you're going to your partner's house, you're serious, you guys will probably get married one day. What's your advice?
Just wear it. Let him get used to it.
You heard it here first. Wizzy Warren's advice. Just wear it.
Just wear it, mate.
Okay, Wizzy way.
Right. Just wear it.
Alright.
Make it fashionable.
Yeah. You would wear this outside if I let you, wouldn't you?
No, I wouldn't.
Oh, is that a stretch? That's a stretch, innit?
Doesn't go with mine.
You know those uncles that you see in the market with the sliders and the do-rag? You're like, what were you thinking?
Nah.
Yeah. Doesn't go with your what? Persona?
I can actually wear this. Because I got long hair now. I don't know how to wear my woolly hat with my long hair. So I could technically put it all up, wear my woolly hat. Oh, smart thinking.
Babe, no.
No?
No. Because if that flaps down, any person who knows what a do-rag is going to be like, is Wei wearing a do-rag underneath his hat? No. Save yourself the embarrassment.
So?
No. Too many questions. Yeah, it's just a little bit sketchy. Remember that time we saw that guy on the TV, he had a do-rag on, he was on like X Factor, and we were like, what the heck has he got a do-rag on? And he had cane rows on underneath.
Oh, the young...
Yeah, that young
boy. The guy in the group.
Yeah, no, don't be that guy. Yeah, just save do-rags for bedtime. Right, on that note, yeah. I was just thinking as well, like, when we go on holiday, do I bring my do-rag?
No, you don't.
I don't bring my do-rag on holiday.
No, you don't.
See, that's how much of a sellout I am. I'm not comfortable. And even when I went on girls' holiday, never bring my do-rag. Nope. I'm sleeping with a ponytail high on my head and I'll make it a nice bun so my ends are protected. There's no do-rag whatsoever.
You do not wear a do-rag.
On holiday, I've never bought it, have I?
Never.
No. That's really bad. Why? Why have I not bought my do-rag?
Because you probably see your bean head.
What are you doing?
Your little kidney bean.
Babe, don't say that! Gosh! Oh no!
Yeah, my head's pretty flat.
Flat head?
Flat.
See, it doesn't have the same effect as my kidney bean head. That immediately makes you giggle. No, don't do that!
And you're saying you want short hair.
No. What, you don't think I'll shoot?
You're full bean. At least now you got protection.
So I wouldn't suit short hair.
I don't know, babe. Why don't you know?
You just said that.
You want short suit hair. Short hair.
Why? Because my kidney bean head.
Yeah, you ain't got the right head shape for it.
It's all coming out now. It's all bloody coming out now. Imagine I was like, babe, surprise. And you're like, yeah.
Like, your mum looks good with short hair. You got the other hand.
Favourite. Anything to shout at my mum in it?
You're not, man.
No.
Nah.
You don't think I would suit short hair?
Nah.
You don't suit short hair?
I do.
No, you don't.
do.
Wait, level one or like growing out?
No, no, I'm a normal hairstyle.
What's that?
Short front, side.
The fluffy
back.
One.
No, my normal high top.
The fluffy one.
It's not fluffy.
I think you were glad when you met me because we gave that hairstyle what, a year, 2 years. And I stepped in, and I was like, saved us. It's absolutely horrendous. I hated it.
It's not horrendous.
Yeah, it was fluffy. It was
pulled you with that hairstyle though, didn't I?
No, you pulled me level one actually. When you worked in shoe, you used to be level one. So that's what pulled me. And then when you first pulled me, you kept it quite small, like took like small.
Oh sure, I was like a proper skinhead.
No. Remember that first picture and it's like this? Like, it's like you've got the barber to gel it or something. That was nice. And then it just suddenly got longer as time went on.
Oh, the top. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know who you was getting advice from at the time, but yeah, well, I'm glad that.
That's why people say I look like Miguel.
No one said that.
People did say that a lot.
Who told you that you look like Miguel?
I'll show you a picture.
Okay. Okay, babe.
We'll do a picture of Miguel. So
alright then. Alright then, that's fine. Okay, great. That's great. That's really good. Anything else, babe?
No, let us know your durag story, headscarf story.
Durag.
Pajama hat story. do you feel embarrassed wearing it?
Is it something that you will not do? Is it something that you'll consider? Is it harder when you're in an interracial relationship to incorporate it because you've got so many differences already? Do you feel like your partner understands it, gets it? Wade couldn't give two hoots.
So I couldn't give two hoots.
Wade didn't care, to be honest with you. Like, Wade will still
get stuff like this. I'm very chill.
Yeah, but
anyway.
do you know what's so funny? Wade will still get down and dirty with the do-rag on. I'm like, oh, let me just whip that off, babe. Don't worry. Wade will still be feeling like I'm attractive with the do-rag. That's why I've got Ray. Whereas I'm like, ugh, nah. So even things like that, have you realised that?
Yeah, I don't have much standards.
Standards? That is not the way to say. What does that mean about me?
Joking, man, you know what I mean.
But yeah, it would be good to hear like other people's opinions because I know everyone else that I was speaking to, they were like, heck no, can't even believe you're asking me that. Do-rag is not an option. I would never wear it. So yeah. Let us know. Comment underneath.
The one a few times you wore it made me wear it. That's how good it was.
Yeah. So, well, this is yours. So.
Yeah.
Have I done it too tight?
No, leave it because it's going to fall off anyway.
Oh yeah, I know. I'll do mine again. I'll probably take this out and do it again. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. We hope you found our video relatable about the do-rag, the journey that we women have to go through. And let us know your thoughts.
You didn't really have much of a journey.
What do you mean I didn't have much of a journey? I thought I did, no?
Not really.
What does that mean?
Because you're allowed to wear it. Well, not allowed to. She could wear it. But she don't wear it anyway, so.
Yeah, but that's because I lose mine. That's another video in itself. Like, mine always does go to walkies. Like, this
she loses
new
everything.
One.
It's nothing new now.
That's not true, Wade.
She loses everything.
That's not true. Not gonna lie, this is a new one. Wade did hook me up. He got me a new gel and a do-rag yesterday. Yeah, you're cute like that. Right, thanks for watching and we'll see you in our next one. Bye! Why are you smiling like that?
This is my YouTube smile.
YouTube smile? No, we're voting. We're voting about that next week that needs to go. That needs to go. YouTube smile? Yeah, bye.